Remember Colts fans, just the amount of jerseys they wore in the stadium, in the old RCA Dome, more than any other stadium in the league, in my opinion. I remember Tony Dungy's press conference and meeting with him and learning some of his phrases and expressions, no excuses, no explanations, and keeping those with me throughout my entire career.